trying to save their kingdom, the heroes had been drawn into a tangle of intrigue and mystery. Following the elusive shadow of Isabel, the heroes stepped through Rosabelle's mirror. As they passed through the portal, they felt a freezing cold touch, leaving them chilled to the bone.
No, we'll come with you and face her together.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
And now we're trapped.
Well, well, what have we here? You'll never get out, not while I have you in my sight.
Then let's get out of his sight.
Where did they go?
We need to get out of this place, wherever we are.
Yes, and find out what's going on with Rosabelle and her sister.
This Isabel makes the trees and plants grow back home. Why would she do that?
Maybe she's a wicked cackling witch gone mad.
But it's Rosabelle who took her and locked her up somewhere.
But princesses ought to be nice and lovely, not tearing each other's hair or destroying kingdoms over crowns.
Thank you.
This switch isn't doing anything.
It sounds like it's stuck.
No, it's like the forge all over again.
The magic forest has reached a human kingdom in the far west. They are rich with fat pigs and tasty sheep. No more snails. We go in the cover of forest, attack in the dark, and steal all their pigs. Oh, and their pies. And their pies. Their ales. And their women.
Thick ice. My hammer's no good here.
This icy slope will be the death of us. Stops here.
And it's a long way down.
How are we going to get away? Help me, little tree. Grow your branches long and strong so I may pass.
Isabel? She made the tree grow.
As if by magic.